boys and girls find confusion. He sees the patterns and makes connections. While they regard his life a delusion, he cannot comprehend their affections. They laugh and ridicule his obsessions. He cannot understand their desires. He has no time for their false confessions. In mathematics he finds no liars. He lives a lonely life in seclusion. Other pupils leave him on his own. He would not welcome their intrusion, except he often feels so alone. He would not welcome their intrusion, except he often feels so alone.
Seclusion.